Corona right now. That's in Elmhurst. So you got over there on the other side here, got some also. We got a church right here. This is 91st place on the Corona Avenue. 91st place on Corona Avenue. So this is 91st place right here, Corona. Corona Ave, 91st place. Another church, Grace Chinese Lutheran Church. Yeah. Churchyard. Across, so you got some more across the street. There's some more across the street there. Almost didn't see this one here. Look at it. Oh, there's this one here too. Like somebody talking about this one here. Yeah. So this is Lamont Avenue, Lamont Avenue and Polited Ave. This is Polited Avenue this way, Polited that way. So right now I'm on Lamont. So I came from Corona, 92nd Street to Corona to 91st place, and now I'm on Lamont Avenue. This is Glean Street. This Glean Street right here. This is Lamont Avenue. Thank you. is side of the road is still in Lamont. Look at the properties on this side, right? They look so much different, right? See, I might cross over. Yeah, I'll cross here for a little bit. So this is Albertson Street and Lamont Avenue. Albert Street and Lamont. I'm not gonna go. Let's have this whole wall down there. I'm not gonna walk down it for that. This side don't have too much. This side of the road doesn't have, I don't see too much graffiti, but this side here, on this side of the road, has a lot more. You know, I don't know what the reason is. I can't speculate on the reason, but all I can say is that this side here, if you're walking on Lamont, it's a one-way street. On the left side has less, the right side has more. That's all. Outside. All along that wall, by here has it. So. I almost missed this one. I was going so fast. I think the reason why some of these people don't even bother to remove that is because they this looks like a small monument or somebody who passed away. The reason why they don't clean it up because it's expensive to clean up, man. It's very costly, you know. This is 93-35 Lamont Ave. So I'm gonna go on 94th Street this way. I'm gonna go that way. Street. I see that even the truck is starting. So truck hitting it all over. This is Ask Street at 94th Street. ASK at 94. Look at the back of this one. See it? Like this.
Hello. Dimelo.
Yeah, there's a number 7 train track ahead. Yeah, 7 train. Staples, they were tagged, but they end up removing it. See, they were tagged here, but they end up removing most of it here. Jump across the street. I'm going right here. What I'm gonna do is jump across the street just to see if I can show you. I just want minutes. Okay. Got a few more minutes. I'll just show you this. I'm not gonna go too far. Across the street has tag, but I'm not gonna do all both sides of the street. But of course, you can see here. But I just wanted to check, this is 95th Street, so here, let this one right here, this one. This door, this one right here, 94th Street and Jackson Heights, Roosevelt Avenue. So this is Roosevelt Avenue, and this is 94th Street right here. I'm going just across here. As soon as the light change. As today's weather in New York, you guys can see that as of 8:51 a.m. That's the weather right now. Yep. This is the train track right here, the 7 train track, right up here. This way to Flushing, this way to Manhattan.